Parin atenció, perquè fa prop de 100 anys que no veiem aquesta Anna Maria Dalí.
You don't walk into a house and expect to find a painting from 1925 that no one's seen in 100 years.
La subhasta de dijous, el preu de sortida voltarà el milió d'euros. On acabarà aquest Dalí? A Catalunya o bé a la col·lecció privada d'una persona a l'altra banda del món?
La Fundació Gala Salvador Dalí ha comprat aquesta obra que veuen a les seves pantalles.
During Dalí's period as an apprentice painter, the central themes of his work were the family, and especially his sister Anna Maria, the self-portrait, and the landscape of Cadaqués. Salvador Dalí's relationship with Anna Maria was one of great closeness and empathy. She regularly posed as a model for him until 1929.
During the hours when I served as his model, I never tired of observing the landscape that ever since has been part of me, because he always painted me near a window, and my eyes had time to linger over the smallest details.
A letter he wrote to his friend, the poet Federico García Lorca, provides insights into the artist's working process, the surrounding environment, and the bond he forged with his landscape.
My sister sits beside me, near the window, sewing white underclothes. In the kitchen, they are making jams and talk of setting grapes to dry. I've painted all afternoon, 7 cold hard waves like those of the sea. Tomorrow, I shall paint 7 more. I feel at peace because I've painted them well, and the sea is more and more like the one I paint.
His first solo exhibition in the Dalmau Galleries in Barcelona, where he showed figure in profile, fired the enthusiasm of Dalí and his sister.
The day for us to return to Figueres was approaching. There, all our activity was concentrated on the preparations for the exhibition in Barcelona. This was to run from November 14th to 27th, 1925. The studio was filled with canvases, which Salvador selected with great care. The portrait of my father, portraits of me, landscapes of Cadaqués, and the portraits of two friends of his, both blondes. One of them was a very elegant girl who moved like a gazelle.
I had a one-man exhibition in the Gallery of Dalmau, who was the Barcelonian patriarch of advanced Guadism, and who looked as though he might have just stepped out of a painting by El Greco.
It was a resounding success. The Catalan critics were enthusiastic, indeed ardent. The works, accompanied by the most favorable comments, were reproduced in profusion.
The canvas, Figure in Profile, has never been seen since, until now.
Gràcies per venir. Primer de tot, doncs, tenim la figura de perfil que feia 92 anys que no vèiem. Ja neix amb una part entre de misteri i llegenda, no?, aquesta obra. Un Dalí que tenia només 21 anys, per això hem volgut titular l'exposició Salvador Dalí, aprenent de pintor. Aquesta exposició vol abocar l'exposició de les Galeries del Mau de l'any 25. Hem volgut crear aquesta atmosfera especial que hi havia en aquells moments a Barcelona. El treball d'ambientació ens ha portat una mica de temps, però hem volgut recrear una època. Hem cregut que era molt important recrear l'època i no penjar l'obra sola. Té aquesta mística del desconegut, perquè, com hem comentat abans, només es havia pogut veure en aquesta exposició i fins ara.